And here's what's greeting us at the Bold Rock. These guys are pretty good.